Justin Bieber, in full. Justin Drew Bieber was born on March 1, 1994, London, Ontario, Canada. Canadian singer and teen idol whose fresh-faced good looks and appealing pop songs sparked a global craze beginning in 2009. Bieber was raised by a single mother in Stratford, Ontario, Canada, and as a child he learned to play the drums, the piano, the guitar, and the trumpet. In 2007 he participated in a local singing competition, placing second, and his mother posted a video of his performance on the website YouTube for friends and family who were unable to attend. She later uploaded other homemade videos, in which Bieber sang popular rhythm and blues, R&B, songs and occasionally accompanied himself on acoustic guitar, and they soon attracted attention beyond their originally intended audience. Among those who saw Bieber's videos was Scott, Scooter, Braun, a music promoter and talent agent, who invited the 13-year-old Bieber to record demos at a studio in Atlanta. While there, Bieber happened to encounter R&B singer Usher and arranged an informal audition with him. Impressed by Bieber's natural confidence and vocal talent, Usher helped sign him to a recording contract in late 2008. In May 2009, Bieber unveiled his first single, the buoyant puppy love song One Time, and 6 months later he released the 7-track EP My World, composed mainly of glossy R&B-influenced pop. By this time his audience had dramatically expanded to include countless pre-adolescent girls who considered him a heartthrob, and the recording sold more than 1 million copies. He replicated the feat with the full-length album My World 2.0 in 2010, which debuted at number 1 on the Billboard album chart. Its lead single, The Yearningly Heartfelt Baby, featuring a guest appearance from rapper Ludacris, reached the top 5 of Billboard's singles chart, and several other tracks landed in the top 40. The official video for Baby also became the first to amass more than 500 million views on YouTube. Bieber's enormous popularity was boosted by his allegiance to social media such as Twitter and his frequent television appearances. Later in 2010, Bieber released the album My World's Acoustic, featuring stripped-down versions of his songs, and published an autobiographical book, Justin Bieber, First Step to Forever, My Story. Justin Bieber, Never Say Never, a documentary film interspersed with 3D concert footage, opened the following year. Bieber maintained his visibility with the albums Never Say Never, the remixes in 2011, a companion to the film, and the Christmas-themed Under the Mistletoe, both of which hit number 1 in the United States and Canada. On the similarly successful Believe in 2012 and Believe Acoustic in 2013, Bieber introduced a more mature sound, with the hit single Boyfriend, recalling the suave R&B of Justin Timberlake. As Bieber entered adulthood, his celebrity often overshadowed his music. His romantic relationships with Selena Gomez, among others, and his occasional skirmishes with the law brought him considerable tabloid attention. His 2015 album Purpose found an audience beyond his youthful fan base, with each of its first 3 singles reaching number 1 on the Billboard Hot 100 chart. Also in 2015, Bieber contributed vocals to Jack US Grammy Award-winning electropop hit Where Are You Now. Collaborations with other musicians followed, resulting in several popular songs. In 2018, Bieber married model Hailey Baldwin, and their relationship inspired changes. 2020. His 6th studio album, Justice, was released in 2021. He has sold an estimated 140 million records, making him one of the world's best-selling music artists.